Ladies and gentlemen, we are very happy to be here at UTEP to be a part of the Chopin Borderland festival and competition. We'd like to thank Oscar very much for inviting us in here and all the faculty of UTEP for being so warm and welcoming for us today. You have recently heard performed by us the introduction Polonaise by Frédéric Chopin, which was written when he was only 18. It was actually his first piece ever written for other setting than piano solo. And as you have heard, this piece is very joyful and very entertaining, particularly for the pianist. Now something that is completely different. The last work Chopin has intended for publishing, the Sonata for Cello and Piano, Opus 65, and you can see on this example how different in many ways this piece is from the juvenile Polonaise. The sonata is in four movements: allegro, moderato, scherzo, largo, and allegro molto.
Thank you.
we would like to play for you works by two lesser known composers than Chopin. Still Polish, however. The first one will be Mieczysław Weinberg, a composer that emigrated to Russia and was a very close friend of Dmitri Shostakovich. In fact, he was even imprisoned by KGB and almost executed. However, Joseph Stalin died the preceding day to his execution, so he was released. This sonata has been written afterwards, and it's in three movements.
Thank you. Thank you.
will try to play something for you that is not Polish. Ave Maria by Astor Piazzolla.